Alright, hello all of YouTube, my name is Wildboy5699, and welcome back to another episode of Wildboy Reacts. As a matter of fact, welcome back to another episode of HuniePop 2 Reaction. Now, this is probably going to be the last HuniePop 2 video I make before I play the game, because today is February 5th, and about 2 hours ago, the HuniePop Twitter, HoneyDev, posted a new updated gameplay trailer with the release date, which we already know the release date is February 8th, which is 3 days away, but I wanted to see this updated trailer because he said it's the same trailer which has been updated with stuff and all that. So I'm looking forward to this reaction to the video. It was uploaded 2 hours ago because I'm kind of behind on it, but I was in I went to the city, had some stuff to get done. So anyway, I'm gonna react to it because a couple weeks ago, the first HuniePop 2 gameplay trailer came out January of last year, and all we got was the coming soon and no game, other gameplay trailers and all that whatsoever in 2020. And then in December 2020, he posted in December that the games would be out on Valentine's Day. And then in January, he probably made a Steam page. And then on January 20th, he released a release date announcement. So on this one, this is going to be the release trailer. I knew he was going to release one of these. I wish he released it earlier and showed the release date before. I wish he released this, which was the release date. But anyway, we all know the release date is February 8th, which is 3 days away. So I'm looking forward to playing this game. So anyway, I'm out of breath. I'm sorry. I had dinner and I'm like out of breath. I don't know if I'm excited or not. But anyway, we are going to be reacting to the new HuniePop 2 Double Date release trailer with the release date and all that. So I'm pretty sure it's going to be the same stuff. And then the description says the same stuff as all the same stuff, but just updated and all that. So maybe this is going to be the Steam trailer as well, but he posted on Steam. But anyway, let's do it. Anyway, if you want to check out the original video, the link will be down in the description below. Anyway, let's get to it. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Take a trip! Mr. Krabs! Yes! Texting your bitch, let's get it! Double date, yes. I can't dance, but I sure like this. Double date, alright. Same as always, alright. Look. Alright. Oh, new character. Sunlight. Here's Q. What up, Planet? Hey, success. That's Nora and Candace. Got Candace got some big titty, yes. That's Candace and Brooke affection. Stamina. Oh. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh my god, this is so good.
Yes. This should be
fun. Oh, that hairstyle on camera looks good though. There's Polly, alright.
Oh, thank you.
Thank
you for nature
pointing. Baggage feature. Oh, she's gotta take the broken hearts. Oh, I wanna play this game so bad. This is what's fun.
It's bomber.
Lola. Busty dads, that's what I like. Not really, but take dives, I have that. Smelly pussy, I don't fuck with that. Sheepish. Hypersensitive. Abandonment issues. Whore. British cunt, I don't know. Sex addict, whore. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Threesomes. Get it, let's get it, yes. I'm so ready to play this game, Kirk. I'm so fucking ready to release it. And the release date is obviously February 8th, 2021. Steam Hundle, GOG Meta Gamer. Oh, fuck yes. That's good. That is good. Man, I'm so happy for this game. I'm so finally glad this game's coming out really soon. I'm very glad that we finally get a release trailer. We finally get the Steam page. We get a new updated trailer because the teaser trailer posted in 2019, it didn't show much at all in the trailer. The gameplay trailer that was posted last year, it looked very, very promising. And seeing this updated trailer and seeing the clips on YouTube and all that, I'm looking forward to this game. This game, I'm so ready for this game. I'm very glad that the game's done and just right on the nose of being released. So like I said, February 8th, don't know what time we're going to be releasing, but I think it says it's going to be released midnight, Eastern Standard Time. I'm not 100% sure because on my Steam, we say it will be released in 2 days, which is 3 days away. So, I don't know. Basically, we got to get through this entire weekend. And then once Monday hit, this Monday I'm looking forward to because Monday is the release of HuniePop 2 Double Date. And you could expect a gameplay trailer. Not a gameplay trailer. An episode of the first episode of HuniePop 1. This is a promise. I've told myself I was a little bit iffy because my computer's really slow and Bandicam lags on my piece of shit computer. But my brother, said when he's at school that I can play this game on his computer and edit the video. So, saying shout out to him. So, looking forward to playing HuniePop 2. I am so excited. As you can tell by my reaction, I'm very excited for this. Like I said, the original video will be in the description down below me. Please. But anyway. Looking forward to this game after seeing the trailers and the voices and the other gameplay trailers and all that, hearing the lines and all that. I'm looking forward to this game. It's very, very promising. I'm so ready for this game. I'm already ready. And I looked in, earlier today, he also released a free, a fact question, frequently answered question or something. And so we released it. The game is going to be $19.99, and it's going to be uncensored everywhere besides, I don't know where it's, I know it's going to be uncensored on Steam, so thank God for that. So anyway, like I said, I'm really excited for this game. Be on the lookout for episode 1, my Let's Play of HuniePop 2 Double Date on the same day HuniePop 2 comes out. So anyway, looking forward to this. Good night. But anyway, looking forward to this game. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you guys a lot for watching. I'll see you on the future video. Take it easy.